unit vector along a vector. Unit vector along a vector. What do I mean by this? Suppose this is vector A and it has some value. This is a vector and it has some value. Now, and this is given to us. Now I want to find a unit vector along this, a vector along this, but with value 1. Now what I have to do for that is I will take vector A and I will divide it by its magnitude. So this is a vector, this is a scalar. So this is a vector, but this will have value 1. Now I'll try to explain this again. This is vector A. My aim is to find a vector of unit value along this. So what I'll do is I'll divide vector A by its magnitude, by its magnitude. So I'll get a unit vector along this. The magnitude of this will be 1, because magnitude of this divided by this will be 1. So if I have a vector, let's say this is a vector AB. If I want to find unit vector along AB, what I have to do is I have to take this vector and I will divide by its magnitude. For example, there's a vector, let's say A equal to 3i plus 4j. Now I have to find unit vector along A. So I'll take this divided by its magnitude. So this is 3i plus 4j. The magnitude of this vector is how much? 5. So I have, this is what? This is a vector which is along vector A, and this will have value 1. Take one more example. B is a vector and I want to find unit vector along B. So I'll take vector B and I would divide that by its magnitude. Divide by its magnitude. Minus 1 square is 1. Square of 1 plus 1. So I have got now, this is what? This is a vector along vector B with magnitude 1. Let's take one more example. A is 2i plus 3j. B is I plus 2j. Now question is, find unit vector. Now find unit vector along this. Find unit vector along vector A minus vector B. So first of all, what will be this? This will be 2i plus 3j minus I minus 2j. So this is I plus j. This is what vector? This is vector A vector minus B vector. Now what I want to find is unit vector along this. So I'll do this. What is the magnitude of this vector? 1 square plus 1 square this is unit vector along vector A minus vector B.